वेलकम स्टूडेंट, दिस इज फर्स्ट वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर 4 इंटीजर फ्रॉम आरएस। वी ऑल नो अबाउट द नेचुरल नंबर्स। नेचुरल नंबर्स आर ऑल द काउंटिंग नंबर्स। नेचुरल नंबर्स ऑल द काउंटिंग नंबर्स आर नेचुरल नंबर्स 1, 2, 3, 4 एंड देन होल नंबर्स। वी हैव रेड अबाउट दिस ऑल्सो। ऑल नेचुरल नंबर्स टुगेदर विद जीरो आर कॉल्ड होल नंबर्स। नेक्स्ट वी मूव टू इंटीजर्स। कलेक्शन ऑफ होल नंबर्स अलॉन्ग विद नेगेटिव नंबर्स like -1, -2, -3 are called integer. Means integer contain negative numbers also. +1 opposite of +1 is -1. +2 opposite of +2 is -2. Means there is existence of opposite numbers is called negative numbers, 0 and positive numbers. So collection of all these is called integer. Moves to exercise 4A. First question of exercise 4A, first write the opposite of following. You have to write the opposite of these sentences. An increase of 8. An increase of 8, answer is a decrease of 8. We have to write the opposite of these words. 10 kilometer above sea level, then 10 kilometer opposite of above is below sea level. Earning rupees 500, spending rupees 500. Just opposite of these words. -34, opposite of -34 is +34. First question, I have done only few parts, rest part try to do yourself. Second question, indicate using plus and minus sign. By reading the statements, you have to put the sign of plus or negative. What we got? A loss of rupees 800. Loss means decrease, negative rupees 800. 7 degrees below the freezing point. Below. Again negative, 7 degrees minus. We have just put the sign of positive or negative. This is your second question. 8th part, a withdrawal of rupees 300. Withdrawal means nikalna, minus. If we deposit, then we will put positive sign. 3rd question, mark the following integer on the number line. Some integers are given, we have marked these points in the number line. So first we need to draw a number line. By using scale and pencil, you have to draw the number line. Draw the number line. By using scale and pencil, draw a number line. As we know that we have to draw a line, not a line segment. Draw a line, both side arrow, and center point is your 0. Right hand side all the positive number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have to put positive number on right hand side and the negative number on left hand side. Try to keep the equal distance. The distance must be equal. -1, -2, -3, -4, -5, -6, -7, -8. We can put the integer how long you want. There is no restriction to write the integer. Now mark the point which you have to mark. First is -5. -5 is here. Then circle it. Then -2. Circle the -2. Then 0. Then 7. This is the number line. Center is 0. Right hand side all the positive number and left hand side negative number. Fourth question, which number is larger in each of the following pairs? Throw number line. As we know that as we move from the right hand side, the value of integer is increases. And we can see that the all the positive numbers, as we move to right hand side, value of integer is increases. So center is 0 and here positive number 1, 2, 3. So value of 7 is greater than the value of 4. Similarly, negative number -1 is greater than -5. Okay. Negative right hand side number is always greater than the left hand side number. So -1 is greater than -5. Okay. So follow this. Which number 0 and -2? Which one is greater? Because 0 and -2. Right hand side is 0.
So 0
is a greater number. 0 is greater. -5 and 2. Can you say that? -5 and 2. 2 is on right hand side, so 2 is greater. -3 is 5 and -9 is 13. we can't draw it in number line, but you know that this is data. Okay, similarly next question, which is smaller, same we have to do this. You can easily, you know, all the negative numbers are greater than even zero. All negative numbers are greater than, smaller than the zero. All negative numbers are even smaller than zero. And positive, we know, greater than the zero. Sixth question, write all the integers between 0 and 6. 0 और 6 के between कौन से integer आते हैं वो लिखने हैं. Between means 0 और 6 include नहीं होगा. We have to write only between 0 and 6. 0 after 0 is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. This is the answer. We will not write 0 and 6. Similarly, minus 3 and 3. Minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1 and 2. This is the answer. Next, write in increasing order. Increasing order means ascending order. First, we have to write the smaller one number. We know all the positive numbers are greater than negative. Even 0 is also greater than negative. So, we have to compare minus 7 and minus 2. Which one is smaller? Minus 7. So, first we write minus 7, then minus 2, then 0 and 5 and 8. Obviously, 5 is smaller than 8. You can easily do ascending or descending, you know. Minus 5, 0, 1 is smaller. Minus 3, 6, 3. Then minus 17, 15 and 1, 6, 5. This is the 8th question. Next, 9th question, write the decreasing order. Same as increasing. Decreasing order, descending order. First, we have to write the greater value. You know, negative numbers are smaller. We will write at last. 0 and then positive. Obviously, positive 36 is greater than 0. Now, from negative, minus 3 will be the greater, then minus 9 and then minus 132. This is the answer. First we have to write the greatest value, at last smallest value. Next, 71 minus 81, 36 and 0, then 36 is greater than 0, then minus 5, then minus 71, minus 81 at the last. Next, 10th question, using number line, write the integer which is 4 more than 6. For this, you have to draw the number line. First, draw the number line. Four more than six. Six se four jada. It means all numbers must be positive. So we can take the negative numbers, only one, and start from 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. Positive number. 4 more than 6. So we will start from 6, and 4 more than 6 means we have to move 4 steps to the right. This is 10. So answer is 10. We write the answer. You have to show number line also and written word also. Next is, for more we will write inside. So for less we will move to left hand side. 2 less than minus 3. 0, 1, 2, right hand side positive number, left hand side negative number. Two less than minus 3. Start from minus 3. And 2 less than means we have to move 2 steps here. Minus 5. We will reach to minus 5. Answer is minus 5. Like this we have to do. Next, 12th question, find the value of absolute value of minus 9. And we know that absolute value of a number is always positive. If a number is written in the bracket of these two, it means it is positive. It's mandatory. 0 is positive and negative. Negative is outside this, and the absolute value of minus 3 is 3. Minus 3. This minus 4 outside. Solve it. 7 minus 4 is 3. Answer must be positive. 8 minus 7. 1. This is the answer. Like this we have to do the absolute value. This is your question number 12th. Next, 13th, first part, write 5 negative integer greater than minus 7. We can write any 5 integer which are greater than minus 7. Which are greater than minus 7, any 5 integer you can write. Choose any 5 greater than minus 7. So we can write any number. I am writing these Here is written negative, so you will write down negative. These are the negative integer which is greater than minus 7. Write 5 negative integer less than minus 20. Minus 20, there are lots of number. Negative. This is the answer. Like this, we have to do 13 question. This our exercise 4A is completed. 4 exercise completed. That's all for this video. And we will continue exercise 4B in the next exercise. So stay home, stay safe.